So 200 square means 5 raised to power 2 into 2 raised to power 3 raised to power 3. This is 25 into 8 is 200 raised to power 2. So this is equal to 2 raised to power 6 into 5 raised to power 4. So in all, there are how many factors? It's a very important concept. If you are not aware of how to find the number of factors, please watch our relevant video. You have to add 1 to the powers of prime bases and multiply. So total number of factors is 7 into 5. Total factors are 35. Out of these, how many are not multiples of 5? To find out how many are not multiples of 5, you have to completely ignore this part. So how many are not multiples of 5? Only 6 plus 1, 7 are not multiples of 5. So only these 7 are not multiples of 5. 2 raised to power 6, so 2 raised to power 1, 2 raised to power 2, until 2 raised to power 6, and 2 raised to power 0. These 7 are the only ones which are not multiples of 5. Any of these into 5, any power of 5, will make it a multiple of 5. Answer is 7.